I got your message, Commander. You have my attention. What's so dire that it demands a face-to-face meeting?
Thanks for trusting me. I believe that a Pact officer named Siska has been compromised by the enemy.
I know Siska. She filed an angry report about how you gave the order for mortar teams to fire on her soldiers.
I believe that's part of the setup. Someone tricked me into giving the order to fire. Then Siska sent me on a mission that turned out to be a trap. Her own troops will tell you she's acting strangely. All I ask is that you look into it.
I'll investigate. Your instincts have proven reliable so far. Come, walk with me while I gather my thoughts. We formed the pack so quickly, one of Zaitan's agents could have easily slipped in. But why? What does Siska gain from discrediting you? Why sacrifice her own troops? If she did use illusion, she's either a mesmer or in league with one. Mesmer magic is not my area of expertise, but I'll do what I can to get to the truth.
Wait, that's an Orion eagle. Why is it here so far from war?
Of scouts, our mesmer enemy may have more surprises for us.
Now, rally to me.
Status report.
No casualties. Minimal damage to the camp.
Good. What's going on?
Undead grubs, Marshal. They're tunneling into the camp.
Mortars! Atlas in that ship!
Thank you.
Only a fool would not see that the deeper we dig into the Siska question, the more danger we face. You've been the primary focus of these attacks so far, but it's clear that I am the real target.
That fits. If you can't trust me, or I'm dead, you lose your second in command. It makes you and the Pact more vulnerable.
And if the Mesmer is out to disrupt the Pact's chain of command, Zaitan's forces must be planning a major assault. Fort Trinity is the most likely target. Conquering it now would be a huge setback to the Pact. We can't risk that. I'm calling in our forces. Meet me in Fort Trinity, and we'll prepare for Zaitan's minions.